banger. No, you. Oh, I love you too. Oh, they want her baby sponsor brain teasers. Sorry, it's just my Valentine. Today's riddle, I'm very sweaty, we just come off stage from a tech run. Today, the answer to yesterday's riddle, what goes up but never comes back down, is age. You always age, but you never get younger. Sad times. Today's riddle, slightly longer than usual. A man's trapped in a room with only two doors. Behind one door, a fire-breathing dragon that's gonna torch him as soon as he steps foot in the room. Behind the other door, a room full of magnifying glasses that if he walks through, the sun will beam down on him and burn him to ash. How does he get out of the room? Yeah, sorry, love. See you later for dinner, yeah?
Everybody's gone to the rap party tonight, but us guys, the OGs, we come to an escape room. We'll keep you updated if we're allowed to on what's gone down and if we survive.
Oh my god, this is so cool.
No. What is this? What
is it?
Sorry, Chris, we just left you in the dark.
This is our
stop. Okay. So guys, we just got out an hour later. We
nearly
got out. But the guy can vouch for us, I'll get him to vouch for us. It's apparently the hardest one. There's 15 rooms, it's the hardest one. We did really well. Bo was scared. I was scared. Martina pooed herself. Didn't we do really well?
Oh, you were great, guys.
We were great.
Just not close enough, I'm afraid.
Not close enough, but we did really good.
Singing, I don't know where it's great.
Young voices, let's go!